This is Florida Gulf Coast University.
I'm Joe Simmons, and I'm a professor at the university. I'm also the Bakke Chair for Renewable Energy. We held a solar go-kart race between 5 high schools. They built a go-kart from a kit. We provided solar panels and an electric motor, and they put everything together. They designed the balance between solar and battery energy to power the go-kart. And we had 2 races. The first one was a race for speed. We went 4 laps around one of the loops at the university. And then we had an endurance race for 30 minutes going around that same lap to see who could go the furthest distance in that time. The only way that solar can find its proper place within the mix of energy sources for a community really depends on doing tests to identify the value of that resource of solar, and also making the public aware through education. This was the first step in making the public aware. We designed the solar panel and the go-kart in such a way that enough of the energy could be produced from the solar panel to give you extra speed. So it wasn't just a simple electric car race. And we made some rules about how to use them so that the schools would be forced to use the solar energy to get the speed that they would need to win. We donated all of the equipment we had purchased and given to the schools to put the go-karts together. So now they own the entire go-kart themselves, so they can experiment with it, and next year they'll be ready for the race again. We intend to increase the number of schools each year, depending on how much funding we can get. We're hoping to spend the next couple of years spreading the message, getting more regions involved, and then having a bigger race. A student came to me later and said, "I didn't realize solar could do this." So it was very exciting. We really did achieve that.